안녕하세요 여러분, EBS 생활영어의 선현우입니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요 여러분, and welcome back to another episode of EBS 생활영어. I'm Megan Bowen.
안녕하세요.
안녕하십니까?
네, 이번 주에 이야기하는 주제는
Emergencies입니다.
네, 응급 상황인데요. 급하게 뭔가 필요한 상황도 될 수 있겠고 가벼운 거, 굉장히 심각한 거 다 아우를 수 있는 표현이죠. Emergency. 그래서 비상 상황, 응급 상황인데 오늘은 부상과 관련이 있습니다. 오늘의 핵심 내용을 바로 소개하면요.
Okay, so for today we're going to be talking about this, and it is I went to A&E for a neck injury.
네, A&E는 잠시 후에 더 자세히 설명 드릴 수 있겠지만 okay. 응급실이고요. 나라마다 이걸 가리키는 말이 좀 다른 것 같은데
right.
I went to A&E for a neck injury라는 내용으로 공부를 할 거예요. 목 부상으로 응급실에 갔었어요. 오늘 이야기를 해주실 분은
마르가리타.
네, 마르가리타.
I don't know why I said it like that. She's not Spanish.
No, she's not. She's in the UK, yes. 영국에 계시고요. 마르가리타 씨의 이야기 들을 건데 먼저 요약 문장입니다.
마르가리타 씨,
나와주세요.
I was once taken to A&E because I hurt my neck. It was a scary experience, but in the end I was fine. I was once taken to A&E because I hurt my neck. It was a scary experience, but in the end I was fine. I was once taken to A&E because I hurt my neck. It was a scary experience, but in the end I was fine.
결과적으로는 문제가 없었다고 합니다. 이 문장을 같이 읽어볼게요.
So, Margarita said, I was once taken to A&E because I hurt my neck. It was a scary experience, but in the end, I was fine.
저는 한 번은 이렇게 보통 어디에 실려갔다, 응급실에 실려갔다, 병원에 실려갔다라고 할 때 I was taken to the hospital, taken to 뭐뭐뭐 이렇게 말합니다. 그래서 저는 한 번은 A&E로 응급실로 실려갔었어요. Because I hurt my neck. 목을 다쳤을 때, 목을 다쳐서 It was a scary experience. 무서운 경험이었지만 But in the end, 결과적으로는 I was fine. 괜찮았어요. 다행이네요.
All right. Well, I'm glad that you are okay. I mean, as evidence as your video clip,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
How about we review her speaking summary three more times?
I was once taken to A&E because I hurt my neck. It was a scary experience, but in the end I was fine. I was once taken to A&E because I hurt my neck. It was a scary experience, but in the end I was fine. I was once taken to A&E because I hurt my neck. It was a scary experience, but in the end I was fine.
Let's jump right into English on the go.